My drifting memory goes back to the spring of 43, when I was just a child in Mama's arms. My daddy plowed the ground and prayed someday he could leave this rundown mortgaged Oklahoma farm. And then one night I heard my daddy saying to my mom that he'd finally saved enough to go. California was his dream, a paradise for he had seen pictures in magazines that told him so. California cotton fields, where labor camps were filled with worried men with broken dreams. California cotton fields, as close to wealth as daddy ever came. Almost everything we had was sold or left behind, from my daddy's plow to the fruit that mama canned. Some folks came to say farewell and see what all we had to sell. Some just came to shake my daddy's hand. Hey, the Model A was loaded down and California bound, and a change of look just 4 days away. But the only change that I remember seeing for my daddy was when his dark hair turned to silver gray. California cotton fields, where labor camps are filled with worried men with broken dreams. California cotton fields, as close to wealth as daddy ever came.